Hey guys, it's CJ, aka Straight Fire, and today we're back with WWE. And as you can see, I changed my person. So apparently, all you had to do is just get past the tutorial to change your attire and your person. So that's what I did. I just finished that last promo part of the tutorial, where I had to speak, to somebody. So I just finished that off camera. And yeah, that's what my dude looks like right there. And I also did a little bit of different things to him. I made him a high flyer. Yeah, his abilities. I made him a move thief and a resiliency, because I think those were the two that I needed the most. Move thief, I just like move thief. So, and resiliency, I might need that because And I didn't really get any attributes. I didn't get any, well, yeah. Skills, I got top rope diver. I got that. So I got that. And then I was going to do my entrance and moveset. But I'm going to do that off camera because that's going to be boring. So, one normal match. All right. We're going to start our first match. Our first real match. Right now. This video is going to be a little bit shorter than the other one, because the other one took a long time to render and post and stuff. So that's, and I wanted to give y'all another one, but it took forever. And then I did a live stream. So then I did two videos with Mario. I have them edited and stuff. I just gotta post them. So, yeah. So this video is gonna be as long as the last WWE video. I feel like I can come in as the champion shoes.
Some of the best talent WWE has to offer starts here. This is NXT. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. We got a WWE lineup for the ages, so don't touch that remote.
All right. We're just going to skip the other parts. Well, I think I should have done the other match. Looked at that, but then not. You know what? Forget it. Let's forget it. Oh yeah, and that's the dragon I was talking about right there. I put that on his chest before.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
I'm going to tell you, it's Lance tough to pick Alexander. A winner in these two teams.
I think this is me. Yeah.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta. Georgia. Weighing in at 220 pounds.
I'm going to skip this
one. The assassin.
If you're just...
I'm going to skip the entrance for now for this video. But next video, I'm going to have a real entrance. I'm having a main one.
And his opponent, weighing in at...
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for.
Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush.
Less talk, more action. Let's go.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
I don't think I can jump off the ropes yet. See, now they don't want to reverse my move. Oh, yeah, I can.
He's really putting his athleticism on display here.
This man finna get beat now. I can jump off the ropes and stuff too.
He's not looking like himself here.
I fully expect him to bounce back though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
There. What? Oh, my.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Why he dragging me like that? He ain't even barely.
Wicked shot to the arm.
Bro. All right.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Yeah, reverse. Don't start this reversing my every move stuff. Don't start that.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
First time for everything, I guess.
He's starting to go.
Signs of pulling away here.
Man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
Oh, look at the emotion. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
No, that's reverse. That's reverse. He reversed it.
Oh,
what? How are you just going to switch moves like that?
And here's a cover. That was relatively easy to get out of.
He saw that one coming.
He's on the defensive now. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
He took too much
time. Oh, yeah, that's reverse.
What?
How'd I go? How you gonna pull up reverse twice? That's what I pressed the first reverse, but then there we go.
Somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was
close.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Well, I've never seen him do that before. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This is it. Here he goes.
What? Oh, that's his finisher? Man. What kind of finisher is that, man? That is the most garbage finisher I've seen.
Look at this.
Besides the one I have.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be.
Oh, yeah, roll break that thing. I didn't even mean to.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Man, oh my goodness.
He was able to reverse that.
They reversed everything, bro. Oh my goodness.
He's begging for it. And now the toll of this very physical.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to
breathe. Oh my goodness. How do they reverse everything?
Damage directly delivered to the back.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Timber, and he falls hard.
Oh, yeah. That's a reverse.
This one's getting ugly.
Oh,
my
goodness.
Turn away if you have a weak heart. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous. And that one hurt his hand.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
That's just he needs it, man.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
This man just beat me, man. Oh, my.
Here's your winner, the Maverick.
What a back and forth battle that was.
I don't make
that. You can't even redo it?
You have to pull your own weight. There are tons of guys that want to be in your position. You better take it seriously.
Who are you talking to, man? That man reversed my every move and then would not stay down when I pinned that man. What are you talking about?
You better take this seriously because there's a lot of people out there.
Done with one and on to another great matchup.
Man.
Don't go anywhere in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Jeez, bro, they won't let me restart it either. Wow. You know what? Yeah. Scott Dawson. Hey, bro, you going down, bro. I'm just going to let you know now. I'm beating you. I'm definitely changing my moveset after this video.
Another great night in store. Thanks for coming along. Another great night in store. Thanks for being here. These fans have waited long enough, and they are ready for this party to start. As usual, we're coming to you live
inside
the best
fans
in sports entertainment. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE. Singles action is up next. You're not.
So we're about to go against Scott Dawson.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good-fashioned wrestling match.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now. And the party has officially begun. And you know what? I would have it no other way.
I went too far.
Who From what we've seen and heard tonight, must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Bro.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't run.
Just get on these top ropes real quick, you see?
No. Holy unbelievable.
No.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, my.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one.
Scott Dawson covers. And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. What a punch!
Where are the reverse signs? Like, where is R2 at on my screen? Like, it is not coming up on that one to come up.
You see it all in WWE, fighting, scratching, and punching, like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Thank you.
He's looking a little off balance. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
I don't expect him to roll over here, Cole. He's undoubtedly one of the most prideful superstars currently on the roster, other than yourself.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. What a shot by Scott Dawson.
How is he reverse
talk about catching a beating?
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
So damaging.
Man, what is up with it not popping up on my screen?
Man, this is getting tough to watch.
This man finna break my neck because I can't reverse it.
And here's Scott Dawson.
Nowhere to go. There's no escaping this.
Oh, my thumb. My thumb is hurting right now.
Whoa!
He's not gonna beat me on this mission. I don't give a crap how much my thumb hurts. He's not gonna beat me on
this
mission.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Ow! That hurt! Oh man, Scott Dawson was just leveled there.
Watch how he reversed it, but I can't watch this.
Scott Dawson.
What? Do you see what I'm saying? Do you see that?
Look at him unloading with the dance press.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I barely did that.
After the punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. Even more.
Simply amazing that the R2 button is not popping up on my screen, so I can't press it.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Man, what in the world, man? What kind of cheese?
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating. I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now.
Man. No, I shouldn't have did my turn faster, but you know,
this might not end well.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Two.
Three. Oh, snap. My one. Let's go.
This one's over.
Let's go right here. What? I lost NXT, but I won main event. Okay. Yeah. I lost to a rookie, but I won to a veteran. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That makes sense. You know what? I don't even care. I won. That's all I gotta say.
Oh, yeah. We all.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Already beat him. What the? Bro.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Time to beat me up. Stop this one. You just saw it salty. Aggressive here. Alright, so guys, that's going to be the end of the video.
The next match is as entertaining as the last.
Yeah.
Singles match coming up next. We have a real fan favorite.